Hi guys, today topic is
adding points of interest to Škoda infotainment system.
More precisely,
fixed speed cameras.
And by the way, if you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe, because more videos are on the way.
I've been asked by one of the subscribers if I can make a video about adding speed cameras to the infotainment system. I have followed the instructions on the Brie Škoda forum made by Billy Jim.
First, you'll have to find a file with a list of all speed cameras.
I found a website with local speed cameras. Be careful, some websites require paid subscriptions. Next, you will have to retrieve an image used for speed camera from the Brie Škoda portal. Unfortunately, my file containing the list of the speed cameras is not in right format, so it has to be converted. Now you will have to prepare the installation files. By checking this option, we activate the acoustic warning system. Finally, we add the image. Unfortunately, the meta info file is wrong. So you will have to use Brie Škoda portal to get the right one. Only root meta file must be replaced. Put the installation files onto your USB stick and then you're free to visit your pair. Thank you.
That's it.
Now you can put more points of interest on your infotainment system.
Thank you very much for watching my channel. Stay tuned for more videos. And don't forget to subscribe.